Hey guys, Menos here. If you look over my shoulder, nope, not that one. If you look over my shoulder, my left shoulder, so on the right side there, you see the little red guy? You see him? Yeah. My new little friend? This little guy right here?
Yes, I got a red chicken. Yes, I did.
Yay!
So, okay, with that, what I could do, as you can see, I got some breads. I got some chickens. Mm-hmm. But yeah, now that I've got a red chicken, I can make a redstone chicken. Red chicken, sand chicken, redstone chicken! Woo! Alright. So, oh my gosh. Slot 0 has a redstone chicken egg.
It's the first time I've checked it. So happy.
Okay. Alright, okay, will it work? Will it work on screen? Pop!
Oh my goodness. You are beautiful.
Oh, happy days. Just started recording and I get that bad boy. Alright, cool. Cool. Alright guys, we're in business. We got a redstone chicken. Now what can we do with a redstone chicken? we can't do anything with him. But, or can we? Oh, we can. Okay, ender pearl. Ender pearl is diamond and nether. Oh, I want a diamond one. Cool. So, we need glass. We need nether wart. How do we get nether wart? To get a nether wart. I want a nether wart, though. Oh, do you just have to have a nether wart around? How much have I gotten from loot bags? I've got 7. Drat. Speaking of loot bags, so it's been a couple days since I've recorded. There's been a gap in my recordings. Yes, so you guys have had a break, but I recorded twice the other day. What I did was I let my game sit overnight again, and now that I have ender pearls, I have this item collector, which is very, very helpful because I can block off the walls. I no longer have the hopper line, so this will pull items through the wall, so it's completely shut off back there, and it pulls them through. All right. So, as you can see, I've got some really random items too. Dimlets. Down the road, I'll explain what those are. I don't want to get into dimlets right now. I love dimensions, don't get me wrong, but I'll get into it later on. Oh, ender pearls. Yes. This book, don't know, have no clue. Yes, golden apple, good. But these guys right here. Oh yes. You ready? You ready? Pop. Nope. Pop. Nope. Pop. Sure. Pop. Ooh, lovely. And pop. Yes, please. I'll just leave it like that. Now, excuse me. I want to see what happens. I built a couple machines. So, we finished our farming age. We skipped the mystical farming. Something I want to talk to you about is something I can start going with the mystical farming, because if you remember, to get the Inferium, especially when they're made up. Inferium seeds upgraded, you know, you have to have these things, the Prudentium essence, but you can make a seed. Let's see. There, you can make one of these. So you can plant this, and you can get these off of those. So same thing with this, you know, you can plant one of those, get those. So I wanna like steadily make up a Inferium farm, I have a worm. That's my worm from my chest. That I've had that worm forever. And I believe what it does is it helps me with my crops. So what I would like to do is make like a little offshoot farm. And what we'll do is we'll actually make an inferium farm. That way we can have this as just our crops area. I think that would be really nice. Do I have an extra hay bale down here? Oh, slime boots, by the way, are awesome. They slime boots I got out of a loot bag, by the way. Whee! I take no fall damage with slime boots. Slime boots are really nice if you have a slime sling. It actually will shoot you in a direction. But, I will never take it up there because I will go flying and it will be a bad day. Bad day. Bad day for Menno. Bad day for Menno's. Sorry, I still have the sniffles. Apologize. I have some more random weird loot in here. I got a green slime crystal. No idea. A chiseled fluid bit tank. I don't know. I got this jerkinator thing, a cluckinator. Some things I'll probably just never know. But this guy here, a loot recycler. I want to see what happens when I put... Can I not? Does that not... Is it because I already opened him? Is that... I think because I've already opened them. So what happens if I just... So these feathers, very specifically. Can I put those feathers? Oh, I can. So wait, how do I... Alright. I don't really know how the recycler works. Which is not a terrible thing. It's not like I really need to recycle. And I was thinking that maybe if I hooked up a transfer pipe and a transfer node, pop, pop, maybe things would get sifted down into here. So like this is the last one here. If I were to maybe shoot up an egg in there, gunpowder. No. Nothing. No clue. It says stored bags. Oh, hold on. Oh, look at that. Okay. So, what other... Can I... Ooh, hold on. Can we put cobblestone in there? Drat. Oh, I totally would have cheated right there. What other things? Ooh. Can I put rotten flesh in there? I can. Oh, look at the numbers go up. I got it back. Oh, guys, look at that. Oh, look at that. Okay, hey, we learned another thing on stream. Cool. Now let's just put these items in here. A boiled egg. Now, I have this chest over here of random items. We could steadily move these items and just merge the chest. But crates are nice because this is just a small storage crate. Alright? You could do a medium. A medium will give you two of those pages, and a large will give you three. But I can't build those yet. Manos don't have those materials. So... What shall we do in the meantime? Do I have a spot for obsidian? I do not. Pop. Ender pearls go there. I took out all the saplings, rearranged some stuff so we can clear it up. Just put the saplings in. Oh, I didn't mean to. Didn't actually mean to hit my. Push my third button, the scroll wheel. Moved all of my ingots out here. My ingots and my blocks out here. So, what will we work on today? We're also skipping the Age of Exploration. Now, we could maybe tackle some of this stuff in the meantime. Again, you know, we're going to work on this. I'll make a little extension in between episodes. So, you know, hopefully I don't do too much for you guys. You know, I've been playing with this grass was just trying to get more of those poppies for that red chicken down there. I've just been organizing, getting more things smelted up in here. So it's just random things. I haven't been doing a whole lot. It takes a lot of playing with the farm to get wheat to make the hay bales for those. Which, speaking of hay bales, do I have an extra one? I do not have one there. Don't have one there. Real quick, let me... No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like this. I saw something earlier that makes me wonder if it would be a good idea. Perch. Not that one. Nope, not that one. But we just do... I only needed two, but let's just do that. And this... I don't even know what it's called, but I saw it earlier. A birch hen house. It will automatically collect items from chickens in a 9x9 radius when provided with hay bale. Okay. Sure. I was just curious to see what it would happen if I used it. So, let's break... Put this in my offhand. I want to break this and put it there. That there. Now. Ooh. So let's get some hay bales. What you could do is use wood, or no, wood, bone. Turn it into bone meal. Come up here. Look, watch how fast. We were using the watering can, but with dogs, really? So remember, if you just right click also allows you to place the bone meal, but so fast. It's just a one block radius though. I mean it, so not a whole lot, but at the same time it goes by really quickly. It's not an infinite source though, like the watering can. So, that's two of them. If we just make two, right quick. What does this do? Like so? Is that what I have to do? Do they both go there? I don't know. Don't tell me I have to add charcoal or something to it. Oh. Maybe? No? We'll come back to it. I'm just going to leave it there. Food for thought. So, before I was distracted, we need to craft and power generator of some kind. Automate turning cobblestone into... This is this right here. This right here. Yes. Automate turning cobblestone into gravel with a sag mill or auto hammer. Yes. Okay, this right here is the big tamale. This is what I want. Right here. Use energy conduits to power several machines at once. Okay, so this page is something that we can actually target. Automate loot bag creation, opening, and compression. Again, this is something that we could target with the recycler, as well as this guy here, this bag opener. This will allow you to funnel items through the cables to... I mean, we would have to set up a whole little contraption over there, but I think we could work it out. And that would probably be the next episode, I don't know if I could do it this episode. So, what I did was craft and power a generator of some kind. I looked up some things that we could craft. All right. So a generator of some kind. I really like coal generators because it could work off of charcoal, and charcoal's very easy resource to make with wood and everything. So if we just typed in coal generator, there are two from one from a different mod. You got actually additions, which is you got to make a iron casing with black quartz, iron sticks, and just this right here, or RF tools, which is a machine frame. I mean, these are really basic designs. RF tools, we can go with either, okay? But what I went ahead and did was I went ahead and just set up, I don't know why I had the sand there, but I went ahead and set up a little gathering. I just went and grabbed some to see what I needed. So if we just did this, so we needed 4 iron, 4 sticks, and a quartz, black quartz, to make the iron casing. I was like, sweet, that works. And I had these resources just laying around, so I was like, great, we have a cool generator. So where do we want this? Do we want to have a whole nother room? Which I actually do. I want a whole brand new room for this. So let's grab, let's grab some cobblestone, and we're gonna make it kind of big, because we're gonna make a really big room, and I wanna drop the floor down to an actual floor. I don't wanna use these slabs anymore, but I think it would be good if we just maybe, let's see, let's go here. We can have a nice opening, have a nice little archway even. So let's do this. Okay. So what we'll do, we'll have an archway. Alright. We'll have to go down slightly to get a floor. So this will have to be changed. What do we want to change it to? Do we want to have a different block right there? Say andesite. It'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No, 11. Yeah, because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Oops. That's how many andesite we have. Or we can make it out of something dark, like the seared bricks. I don't know. No. Okay. How about, so you can actually use, yeah, how about dark oak planks? Sweet. Here we go. So you just have to bear with me, because when I design stuff, it's just sometimes random, sometimes planned out. In this case, it's random. Let's see how this looks. Apologize for the sound. Is there one that actually will connect better? Doesn't look like it. But that's okay. I mean, this is just our... Oh. So, word to the wise, when you're using the chisel, if you put it up in the chisel, it's going to stay there until you bring it back. Okay? So, hey, look. Room! All right. Let's grab our water bucket.
that weather outside.
Should we leave this as our floor? Or do we want to go with a different design there as well? Actually, guys, this is probably my favorite right here, the embossed. We'll use this one. Okay. Go like this. Alright. No, we don't ever need to have that one show ever again. But here we go. I love this block. Love the embossed. I think I did a tile. Yeah, I did tile on that one, I believe. So this one, we're gonna go out a little bit, so we'll still see the door, and we'll probably do like that. So we'll be able to see this from the outside too, like so. So this will be a 5x5 room, and I can go and grab my. We'll need torches. Where are my torches? Hello, torches. Hello, torches. On the outside. Outside. Excuse me again. Ta-da, ta-da. Ding, ding. Okay. Boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop. Alright. Where is my diamond? Diamond wand. This is gonna break real soon. So what we can do... We will change that one, but grab, oh wait, you know what, I have sticks somewhere now, 1, 2, my diamonds, I have 9 diamonds now, so I'm very willing to use diamonds on that, cool, oh, here we go, 1, 2, 3. Oh, only did 3. But that's okay. Oh, is it doing the whole thing? It is. Look at that, I even notice. Oh, wow, that's awesome. I guess I should have been doing the top too, huh? Okay. Yep. We'll do that one. Oh, the chisel's about to go. Bummer. So we'll go up here, and what we could do is actually build on top of this, since we'll have this as a floor. We can just use this as a floor and go out with it. I don't have a problem with that. So we'll have a room that's 4 high, and then a walkway that's 5 wide, maybe. Okay, go like this. Torches. Put it right there. We can just do F7. We're looking good. Cool. Okay. Whee! Ooh! Torch. 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 Alright. Oh, look, it does the whole thing! Okay, how big of a room do we want to do, guys? Do we want to do until we are out of blocks, maybe? Yep. Oh, is this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Blank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. That's what we're gonna do. Yeah! This, that. Alright, cool beans. Like so. This room's gonna look awesome. Well, I say that. I don't know what you guys think. I think it's gonna look good. Woo! plates don't break. Oh, you have 50 uses left. You should be good. Yep. Don't think I grabbed enough. Actually, that should be enough. Oop. Oop. Perfect. Perfect, Mundo. There. Like so. Alright. Cool. Look. I know we have a very gray base, but I'm enjoying this. Put that like that. Make that back. I always put my blocks back to their original format, just so I'm not inundated with a large variety of those blocks. So, charcoal, we have 45, but we have a lot of coal. I'm just going to grab this coal. Real quick, now, there's nothing in the book, as far as I know, that says to make this item, but in another, modded series that I, another game that I play, I make this resonator, okay? This will turn coal or charcoal into red coal, which makes it burn better, longer, more energy, and all that. The only problem is I need an ender shard. How do I make an ender shard? I need a glass cutter. Okay. I can make a glass cutter real quick. Hmm. 1, 2, 3. I didn't think it would be this easy. But I'm gonna have I'm gonna have shards that I'm not gonna know what to do with. So what was it? 1, 2, 3. Was it like that? And then this, that. 4 redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. And then was it? Oh wait, hold on. That. Oh. Alright. I like how it says it right there. Like, it actually has it. Cool. So, in that case, I'm gonna take these, make a block real quick. What was it? It's 5 iron, 2 redstone. Okay. So this is why I do the resource gathering in between episodes, because if I didn't, I'd be sitting here trying to grind it. Okay. See the mob farm? Yep. Done. Done deal. Yay! Like that. This. That. This. Alright. Now we have a resonator. Okay. What's funny is that a resonator needs grid power to work, and funnily enough, I was given a manual. Where is it at? Am I? Okay, right there. I was actually given a manual mill. So, this is an odd-shaped room. Now, eventually, I'm going to want my grid power storage thing in the center. And my sag mill and everything. So, let's do everything right here. So, this is our coal generator. Okay, we can just put a piece of coal in here right now, and it would start cooking and give us RF. Okay, RF is redstone per tick. It's our power source, okay? And like I said, I want to make it so that this is better. To turn a piece of coal into red coal, you need to give this resonator 16 grid power, the GP. So, we can actually sit here and do this. Which, does that mean I only give it, 15? Because if it's only 15, that might be a bummer. Do I need to make another one of these and just, like, sit next to it, or... It looks like I do. So, one second. Oh, I have an idea for the top of that. Uh-oh. Let's just put this on the corners now. What happens if I take this out? How about it? Let's put it right there. Ta-da! You can make solar panels, actually, for grid power. Hmm. Well, let's tackle... We're actually getting close to being done with this episode. These are relatively cheap. You need polished stone. Okay. So, polished stone and resonating crystals. How much redstone do I have? Well, how much redstone do I have? Can I come over here? Sir, have you been dropping redstone and it's just been going away? Or... Oh, look! It's actually been collecting stuff. I was curious. If I just left it alone, would it do it? You have red dye. Okay. That's something I need to do, is I need to get that redstone guy into... No? Okay. I need to get that redstone guy... Oh, you stay in there, sir. Stay! Naughty puppy. Huh. That's cool. It's not a very efficient hen house, but it works. So, I will take that. I will do this. I will do... Nope. That there. My bad. That. Get those two. I'll need six of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Right there. Alright. How many of those do I have? I'll take them. No, I won't. Because I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Whee! So instead of putting coal in here, I wonder if I can utilize that grid power that I've already made. No? Dread. Can I not? Can I not? Aw. Powered stone. Stone. So, well. Wow. Did I really think I'd find it that easily? Doing it this way? Probably not. Erg. Polished. Polished stone. Oh! Silly me. It's like that. Ugh. Silly. Alright. So. Like so. Doot. Yeah! That's six! Wow. I actually wasn't paying attention. Alright. Boop. So. Doot. Yeah. Perfect. Now, if we look, if we just stare at it, it says grid power 6. Alright? Put it together with our coal over here. Just do that. We're automatically going to get 6. So I won't touch the mill just yet, but this will go straight up to 6. At least it should have. Nothing else should be draining grid power. Should be. Anyway. But I'll just do this. And I was clicking it, but actually I stopped clicking, and it's going on its own. I'm going to show you what happens when we make the red coal and put it in the coal generator. And then... You've got to be kidding me. Come on! Really? Is that all I can make? Is just... What? Oh, boy, that's upsetting. Well, that's a busted little thing. Grr. Whoa. Never mind then. Then I'll just put my coal up for a second. And, do I have enough time to craft and power a generator of some kind? Technically, I need to put something in it, and I don't want to do that until I have the red coal, because I don't want to waste my coal. Automate turning cobblestone into gravel with a sag mill. Let's just make the sag mill before the end of the episode, and we'll call this good. Okay? So, I've made more resources to make the sag mill. Actually, I didn't make the capacitor. This I got in a loot bag. See, loot bags are awesome. So, sag mill is where you can shift an item into it, and it compresses it, and it comes out. No, it's not. Don't mix it with a compressor. That does something very similar, but from a different mod. So, you have to make a machine chassis first. Come up here. You got these. Go like this. Go like that. Yay! Sag mill. Cool. Okay, and all we have to do is plop right there. Look at that. Now you can see, hold shift, grinds ores and other items, add grinding balls to increase output and efficiency, upgrade with capacitor to increase speed with energy and storage. Grinding balls. I honestly have never seen that. Grinding. I spells good. Nope. Anyway, I guess I could show real quick what this will do with regular coal. And I'll figure out the grid power before next episode. I'll just toss that in there. It's going to start working up. You see it says 180 of 60,000. The reason it's not showing more is because currently this is taking all of it. Alright. Now, what are we supposed to be doing? We want to automate turning cobblestone into gravel. Typically, you'd want to put this next to that over there. Yeah. We currently have 199 times 64 because I have a times 5 and a times 3 of our normal stuff. So this is multiplying the regular stacks. So this is obnoxious. So let me just grab this. And I apologize for the length of the video. But we'll just come in here, go like that, and this will turn it into gravel. Okay, guys? So we'll find a way to grab items, bring it over, and automate this process to make it a little bit quicker. Because we need to have a way to output this so that it doesn't go straight down. Because right now it's not trying to output anywhere, which is good because we don't want it to output, especially down. But yeah, see, I don't have to use the hammer anymore. Ta-da! Okay, guys. I think that's it for this episode. So, let me know. Later, peeps.